thing up. I chained, put a steering tire chain on. I've chained the whole tractor up.
This is a video. You can move.
So, you know, it's going to be a really rough ride. Hopefully, it won't fall through the ice. But sitting here, we're kind of wasting a little time. But we'll get it going again.
Jack's heading 200 miles north to the Bethel's turn off. But after a late start, he'll wait for daylight before he hits the trail.
Here we go out to the edge of the road out there.
Jeez. So, turn the other way.
To
the TV.
You know, it's worth it. Take the extra time to make the right decision.
Lift up your arms. And turn this way.
At the other end of the Dalton, Grant Cordwine is southbound. Fighting his way through an Arctic windstorm.
Howling like a banshee up here. It's blowing. It's definitely a little harder to tell exactly where I am now with all the snow on the road. That's right about the spot that I snapped my rear end last week.
He's on a rescue mission, recovering a load that's been stranded and returning it to Fairbanks. For Greg, it's a welcome.